presence and his ability to recruit, obviously his corresponding success.
And one more touchdown for Michigan. Michigan putting the finishing touches on a win. And this is a school record waiting to happen. Ty Isaac, 78-0, the largest
of Stanford. I think they're the best one-loss team out there as Kelly Bryant takes it in again. Oh,
my goodness. And for Al Golden, it's the worst loss in school history.
Hand it off, and I admire what Herm is doing here.
Jackson He looking for the end zone, driving the legs, and he is there. It's a touchdown for Jackson He. What a night for that young man. Rodriguez to throw again. It is intercepted. Another turnover for Arizona. Long day for Kevin Sumlin and a shiny result for Arizona State. The Sun Devils 70-7 in the Territorial Cup.
Army with a quick snap, handoff, Wolfolk running right, he's in, touchdown Army! First and goal for Army at the UTEP 2. McGue pitches right, St. Hilaire cuts back to the goal line, touchdown Army! 66 on the road, here it
is. Third down and 11.
McCall, a hole, nice cut, and McCall diving for the pylon, is he in? Touchdown!
Dakota, then Middle Tennessee State, then they're at Memphis.
Benapke in some trouble, and he's sacked. Second sack of the day, and the first in the career.
And on third down, on the roll, tipped and intercepted. With room to run up the sideline, and nobody going to get in the way. All the way in for six, and it's Rajay Burns.
Outstanding.
Yeah, school record for Ohio State in total offense, and a big win over Bowling Green.
They're just trying to get Stewart, you know, to run the offense that they're going to run when they need him.
They needed him to hand off, and an easy touchdown.
Nothing. Here we go.
There's a touchdown. They get it anyway. Stewart on the keeper. And I got to think the fireworks people are out of powder at this point.
You're going to have to order more munitions.
Nothing fancy plays either.
No, just everything's base.
Memphis is 3-0 on the year. Bowling Green drops to 1-3, and yet they got more powder. The munitions arrived.
Beautiful.
Be careful what you ask for. Levante Whitfield on the return with great speed. Whitfield still on his feet. Flags are down. It's going to come back on a hold, and Levante Whitfield is going to have this brilliant return. Made another statement today. They win it 59-3. They dominated this game in all phases.
A little dump right there. That's Journey Brown. Down the sidelines, touchdown. Look at that. Levis will waltz in.
That was quick. Three games on the Fox family of networks on this college football Saturday. Wow. Steedham's pass to a wide open receiver. It's Davion Hall for a touchdown.
That's direct heat now.
Well, this is nice to see. They take a knee in victory formation.
From how they practice to how they recruit everything.
Randall bounces it outside, looking for touchdown number three. And he's got it.
Prayer on those hands and let's go.
Play action for Week. Going up top. Wide open. Stride, it's Josh Stewart. Another touchdown pass for Brandon Whedon. And that's a 60-point win on the road at Texas Tech.
Louisville will face five straight opponents coming off of a winning season. To the end zone, and what a catch!
Well,
he's in. Here. He's got that right foot down.
Is he dragging? Oh!
The left foot, the right foot. Either one, he's got to get down, and he gets them both down. 19th-ranked Cardinals victorious here.
Among the all-time leaders in several categories at Alabama. He's throwing to the end zone for a touchdown to Jerry Jeudy.
Turnover.
Yep, they're trying to take something away from this, and right on cue, an interception and a touchdown for Xavier McKinney.
Alabama, 76 straight wins against unranked opponents. They haven't lost one since two.
That's his quote.
Dotson spinning free, getting loose. There's his first career score.
The dominant win for the Huskies in a big-time rivalry game that ends the streak.
And you better have more than one.
Cut back for Choice. And Adam Choice into the end zone with another Clemson touchdown. So Dabo Sweeney's team stays unbeaten, and they send a statement today.
35 plays for Vanderbilt.
And now it's Brian Robinson, touchdown Alabama.
Now they'll walk it off with a shutout win.
Off there, Coach. It would be interesting to see if their defense can begin to show just a little bit more improvement as they try to slow down the Eagles, but this is not how you do it. On his way, possibly all the way, for the touchdown, Ian Days. We'll run the option here. Dive play, hands it off right up the middle. Left side, Thomas, in there for the score. Their way as we begin play here in the fourth quarter. Yuge keeps it right up the middle. 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown. Make it 75 to nothing. Shotgun formation, Yuge. Hands off the football. That should be another score, and that is another touchdown for Georgia Southern. Dennis Pritchard with the honor.
Down and goal from about the 1 foot line. It's Melton.
I got it.
And it's in for the touchdown. I think looking up at that scoreboard, I don't know if either team wants to see any more of this. 70 to nothing, a 70 to 3 if the extra point's good.
They're just holding him so he doesn't run away.
It's a sneak attack. Play action, Cox going, got a man open, and Vickers and overshot him. With 17 seconds remaining. Mack Brown's burnt orange is wet orange. On the Texas sideline, there is nothing left to drink over there. He got two more buckets during our timeout. There might be some drinking in Austin tonight, though, I guess. There's your conference champions of the Big 12, Vince Young and the Texas Longhorns. Our congratulations to them. And we wish them well in Pasadena when they play for the national championship.
And his 33rd of the year. Logan fields it at the 3. A lot of room middle of the field. He's at the 30. Logan, 35, 40. Far sideline at the 50. Logan is going to take it all the way for six more. Shotgun snap. Williams will hand off on the sweep near side to Logan, waiting for a hold to develop it, and it does. Down the near sideline, cuts back to the middle, 45-40. Logan is free at the 35-30. Cuts across to the right side at the 25. Logan at the 20. Still on his feet at the 15. 10-5. Are you kidding me? And it has just been getting better and better as the season has gone along. The punt is away. Switzer backing up, fields it at the 35 and spins away from a tackle. On the numbers near side, jukes out a potential defender. He's at the 40. No way. Winter's going to go. Another touchdown for the Tar Heels. What way can't the Tar Heels score today?
Attorney's office could let us know as early as Tuesday. That's a touchdown run by Carlos Williams, 25 yards.
Alabama, and that's what you're seeing defensively out of Florida State this season.
McGuire dumps it off. Ryan Green in the Big Ten championship game. That ball is tipped, and it's picked. E.J. Levenberry going the other way. Nobody in front of him. Davis can't chase him down, and Florida State with its second defensive touchdown of the game.
Middle. In the past, he bails out, tries to break contain out of the pocket.
Now hits Ty Slanina. Easy touchdown. From the 12, Boykin looking for his seventh touchdown throw of the day, and he's got it with Porter. It's his first career touchdown.
Coming out of that SEC West.
Option play, Allen will flip it off to Johnson with a cut and a touchdown.
And on that last touchdown, he put it all together, threw the touchdown pass, capitalized, just like TCU capitalizes there.
And they've got 81 points, the most in an FBS game this season.
It's starting to get to the point where you start to feel sorry for him.
McAnderson, Ian feeling sorry for him.
Touchdown number four on the day for McAnderson, and can you say 75 points for Kansas?
I said he looks like Randall Cunningham after that first half.
Wide open. Wow. Austin, what a move! Tavon Austin, give him four on the night.
Good things happening at this level. Here's your play, John.
Willie Milhouse on the flip and into the record books, West Virginia. The highest scoring bowl game.
For an Iowa running back this year. And now it's Young in the backfield who takes the handoff. Young cuts it back. He's got the corner to move. Stretches for the end zone. Touchdown, Iowa. And the biggest win in this series, 63-0.
They have just beaten up the Oregon Ducks tonight. First down and goal from the six. Kendall Thompson. Touchdown, Utah.
Week. You look to Friday when they play Iowa. They'll have nails rested out.
No problem for Luke McCaffrey as he slips through for the touchdown. And there's the final knee as Andrew Bunch goes down and Scott Frost in the Nebraska corner.
Freeman bounces off, spins, powerful run for a touchdown. Winston 22 of 34, 444 yards, three touchdowns and another rushing touchdown.
The bowl practices.
Fourth and two, there is Kavosi Smoke. Leaving behind a trail, inside the five, he's in.
And this is the result of 9-3 season.
Good to see Camarda shake off the ankle injury. Get away a good punt that's fumbled at the goal line in the end zone. Touchdown, Georgia. The final score from Atlanta. 2-7, Georgia.
Kind of built themselves up, and whether it's a loss to Penn State, which they've grown from, and they've gotten better.
Burrow throwing deep to the end zone. Flags fly, and the catch is made by Benjamin Victor. The scoreboard, a 62-3 win for the Ohio State Buckeyes, number 5.